arms dealer. My partners and I are going to make the deal of the century.
Now, here's a little something I kind of enjoy. Let's say you've had a rough day of guerrilla warfare. The revolution's getting bogged down. You're hot. You're tired. You smell like you smell now. This bottle opener on the side here, we'll open bottles of all nationalities. Feliz Navidad.
Where the hell have all the good salesmen gone? Don't answer that, management.
Simply lock the target in the sight, and the rest is, well... easy.
Hello, Uncle!
Order forms are in the catalog, gentlemen. I hope we can do business together.
Mr. Muntz, I believe that your one small sale will help make limited global warfare a reality well into the 90s. And we will all prosper accordingly.
Get the money!
We're in a battle to sell this plane, gentlemen. And the enemy is not Moscow. The enemy is Rockwell, Northrop, Lockheed.
I don't want to be a part of that anymore, Ed.
Take a couple of samples. Take them home, see if you like them. Let me know how many you need, okay?
I'm gonna give you a little touch-up.
We're gonna show the Pentagon. We'll show the world.
Chevy Chase, Sigourney Weaver, and Gregory Hines are going to make the deal of the century.
Hey, we're not out to stick it to anybody.